Welcome to Channel 17 Stump the Chumps. It's the Burlington area program where we think about the days gone by. Days when milk was 19 cents a quart and pot, well, that was a container that contained many plants. My name is Bill Keogh, who was born and brought up in Burlington and attended some long gone schools like Mount St. Mary's, like Cathedral Grammar School, Cathedral High School. St. Michael's College is still standing and providing a great deal of education for people. This is my last Stump the Chumps. I'm moving on to a new chapter in my life. This program started back in 1990, about then when Herb Blumenthal and Al Bernardina captured Channel 17 viewers with their antics. I was flattered when I was invited to take over the program 5 years ago. My co-host, Joey Donovan, was a natural to the program. We were an interesting team, to say the least. We had so many outstanding guests to share old-time Burlington with. There were mayors Frank Kane and Peter Clavel, and there was city attorney Joe McNeil, and there was Charlie Auer. You remember Charlie Auer of Auer's Boathouse out in the mouth of the river? Of course, we had Sheriff Kevin McLaughlin. The McLaughlin family grew up with the sheriff in the jail on Main Street. Kevin had a lot of stories about the family bringing up there in the local jail. And there was baseball pitcher Dick Smullen, the Notre Dame graduate and pitcher of the Burlington Cardinals. And Sue Crowley, she was the wife of then Senator Tom Crowley. She was of the McBride family in the islands. She would take the train from Grand Isle to Burlington, attend a movie, and take the train back to Grand Isle. I hope we keep alive all these fond memories of Burlington back in the day. Things seemed different and more fun and great memories. Thank you, Channel 17 and Lauren Glenn Davidian, for nurturing this kind of entertainment, local entertainment, here on Channel 17. Thank you and goodbye.